Welcome to episode 4 of Gun of the Week. We have the CM901 this week. Take a look at the stats. The accuracy is pretty good. Iron sights are great. Damage is up there. Range, it's in a SOAR rifle range. Fire rate, really low for the assault rifles. Mobility, same as all the assault rifles. So let's get on to the gameplay where we take these stats and put them a little bit more in depth. And enough said. So let's get on to the gameplay. Alright, so here is the gameplay. So let's go a little bit more in depth here with the stats of the gun. So here, first stat, accuracy. Now, first thing I'm going to cover with accuracy is the iron sights. Alright, look at the iron sights on this gun. They're very accurate, which is why I'm using the silencer with this gun. The silencer with this gun is what I think the best attachment, but maybe you think differently. I like the way the iron sights are in this gun. They're very accurate, and there's something about them that it just has the right feel. I like them, you may not, but as far as I'm concerned, the accuracy is good in this gun. The only thing that really, you know, it can hurt that statistic is the recoil on it. The recoil is kind of high, but you put that kick proficiency on there, you're good to go. This gun is pretty good. Not gonna lie, as far as accuracy goes. Damage. The damage is pretty high on this gun. This gun is one of the slower firing guns. Get on to fire rate later. But the damage isn't bad for that. It'll kill probably 2, 3 to 4 shots. Somewhere in that range, 2 to 4 shots. And it is good. The silencer, you're looking around 3 to 4 shots. Maybe even 5, but that's rare. Keep that in mind. But I like this gun as far as damage goes. Like I said, it's a slower firing gun. And for it being a slower firing gun, it kills fairly fast for a slower firing gun. There's just something about it that it does have the damage to get those kills and to get those kills pretty quick. It's not the most powerful gun in the game, but it is good as far as the damage statistic is concerned. So, moving on. Range. Let's think about this. It's an assault rifle, okay? Most of the assault rifles have the same range, with the exception of the Type 95. The Type 95 range is insane, but CM901 range? Alright. So, it has good range. However, the reason the statistic is a little bit down is because of the recoil. I can understand where they get that from. But once again, if you put kick on here, put kick on the gun, it's a great choice. And it works. I think it has good range. It has SOAR rifle ranges like the ACR or the M4 or any gun like that. The SCAR, those guns, it is just as good as those in the range category as far as I'm concerned. You may see it differently, but as far as I'm concerned, in my opinion, I would definitely have to say that the range is just as good as the SCAR, the M4, the ACR, you know, all those assault rifles, the G36, all of the range to me in the game, no matter what the statistics say, they look the same to me. They honestly do. Alright, moving on. The fire rate. Now, I touched on this a little earlier, and it is truly a shame that the fire rate is a little low on this gun. Actually, scratch that. It is probably one of the slowest firing assault rifles in the game. So, I don't know. It's a good gun to use, I think. It's a fun gun to use. But it is slower firing. You gotta understand that it is. Like I said earlier when I was talking about damage, if you use the gun the way you're supposed to, the damage will get it killed usually 2-3 shots. 3-4 shots, rather. And this gun's fire rate is fast enough to get kills fairly fast. So I wouldn't be too concerned about the fire rate, no matter what the statistics say. And it's, you know, the fire rate is slower, but hey, there's nothing you can do about it. And it's good, despite the fact that it has a slower fire rate. I didn't word that right. It is a good gun with the low fire rate. Now, if you didn't know this, if you put the grenade launcher attachment or the shotgun attachment on this gun, it increases the fire rate by like 0.5% or something. But it is noticeable difference, and there's a Woody's Gamertag video on it that I found to be pretty interesting. So, if you want a link to that video, it'll be in the description. So, yeah, that'll be in the description for sure. But it does make your fire rate faster, and that isn't a bad attachment to use on this gun. So, that's that. Moving on to the last statistic, mobility. Now, the mobility is an assault rifle mobility. You're not going to get the mobility that you would have with, let's say, a MP7. You're not going to have that crazy mobility like you would if you were using the MP7. It's an assault rifle. Expect it to have an assault rifle mobility. You're not going to run any faster. All the assault rifles have 100% speed, which means you run just as fast as you would with a sniper rifle. That doesn't affect that. It affects how fast you turn, and mobility also has to do with the aim down sight time. I wouldn't be too concerned with that, because in this game, I'm not using quick draw, and I'm doing just fine as far as aiming down sights. So you really don't need to be concerned about that. The mobility is basically the same for all their assault rifles. So I wouldn't be too worried about that. Overall rating with this gun. I think it's a good gun. I give it probably 7. No, I'm going to give it 8 out of a 10. Because this gun is really good. There's the only thing that is bad about it is honestly the fire rate. And you can solve that a little bit by putting on the shotgun or the grenade launcher. There are solutions to this. And the gun's good, despite its low fire rate. That would be the only thing that would make it not to be a good gun. And it's fine. It's perfectly manageable. The gun's just as good as the SCAR, I think. Personally, the SCAR, I really don't like that much for some reason. I think this gun is just as good, if not better, than the SCAR. And I do have this on one of my custom class setups. Thanks for watching, guys. We won 7,500 to 7,100. And thank you for watching Game Winning Kill Cam Ugly Stick 1979. Alright, guys. Thanks for watching. Catch you in the next episode. The video has ended. You may go in peace. Together, the silence.
Back to hell. I can show you the-